DirectTonyVarsitySportsNetwork.com for the 8th time in school history. The Dunbar Poets are state football champions in Maryland. They won their second straight 1A title, 32-11 over the Perryville Panthers. To my left, Ernest Hawkins, a senior, right? And one of the many seniors who are very happy to win that final game. And next to him, the future of the Poets, he's only a sophomore, Will Crest. And I'll start with Terrence, man. Just talk about Ernest, talk about for the first three quarters, they were it was a battle, but in that fourth quarter, man, you know,
it just was their offense, like wing team. We were over the song on the ball for real, and they were just running under us. We had to come together after halftime and just talk, like, stay patient, stay home, and then that's when we started making the plays. Plus we got that big stop on the goal line, which turned everything around.
Yeah, talk about that. You was in the middle of all that, man. Just kind of take us through that, the big play.
They tried to run two QB sneaks. Usually on QB sneaks, since I play outside, I know to wrap around the line and get them from the back and keep them out crossing the goal line. I did that twice. The third play, they tried to run a dive. We stuffed that. And last down, they came with a dive again. I just shot through the gap, hit his legs, and Coleman and Chuck wrapped him up to finish the play up.
How long did it take you guys to kind of, I mean, with that wing team and that spread, and they do a lot of things. Struggling in the first half, you guys seem like you get a little better beat up. I mean, they still got some yards on you, but what's some things you guys did in particular?
To come from out of the first half?
Yeah.
We just came ahead, all the seniors got together and just said, this is our last time, like, we're not going out with a pause, we're going to win. Mm-hmm. We bring the team together, just to everybody calm down, we just made plays, and that's what won that championship.
So I turned to Will, sophomore. First, I'll talk about winning a championship, first year starter. I know there was some, you know, wasn't the easiest transition for you. End result, state champions. What does this mean to you?
When we started off the year, we had some problems coming together. And then after that, you know, we got ourselves together, came together, and people said that we couldn't do it without certain people. And look where we at now. We had a state championship the second out of 2 years, and now we just got to get back in the weight room in January and push and go back for another. You know, I'm just a sophomore, so I got 2 more years left, and that's what I'm trying to get back here.
Right. Talk about that that sneak. I think it was third. You guys had made the stop, and I think it was third and maybe one or two. And it looked like you fumbled the ball, and he was able to pick it up and get a couple of yards. Take us through that play a little bit.
We was having problems with the snaps all day, and after that, we had to keep going. We couldn't try to, you know, fix it right then and there. You know, I came back to the sideline, took some snaps, but right there, you know, I picked the ball up. I knew we was in the hole. We was in the hole, so I just, you know, got back, picked the ball up, and kept going.
Talk about the offense, you guys. Down the stretch, started running the ball and getting some big yardage. Talk about that. How about to play offensive line? You guys were able to, like I said, make those holes.
That's where it started at, our offensive line. You know, you got the Reds, you got Malik, you got C, you know, you got Josh. And after that, you know, that's where it starts at. And then, you know, I wanted to pass the ball in the last two, in the second half, but, you know, we stuck to our running game. You know, I couldn't stop something that was working. So that's what I did, and had to deliver the ball to my running backs.
All right, well, sophomore quarterback, state champion as a first-year starter, William Crest, and Ernest Hawkins gets to walk off with another state champion as a senior, as these two guys are part of the two-time defending Class 1A champion, Dunbar Poets. They win it 32-11 over Perryville here at M&T Bank Stadium. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tunley.